This video is a vintage Motorola 6X11U tube radio. This is the on-off volume switch, and this is the selector switch. And the string that controls the selector has come unattached. It is inside the radio, but it won't spin the dial. So I've set it to a station manually from the inside, so as you can hear it play. I'm guessing this was probably made in the 1940s, or maybe the 50s. There's their model number, 6X11U. And we'll turn it on and we'll see what we can play. It's an AM radio. We'll click it on. Let the tubes warm up a little bit.